The world is said to be undergoing a critical shift in climate temperatures. It is now generally believed that rising greenhouse gases trapped in the atmosphere are steadily increasing the temperature of the world, and this in turn is threatening the delicate interface between man and natural ecologies. The media and various other international corporations would have you believe that the consensus of man-made global climate change is universally agreed upon by all key scientific, economic, and international institutions. The International Panel Against Climate Change, or IPCC, has now become the definitive and omnipresent source in the mediation of global warming. As such, any research or thought promoted that in some way, shape or form contradicts the voice of the IPCC becomes publicly stigmatized as heresy, or in most cases, suppressed and censored. What you're not being told is that the idea of man-made climate change is really only held by the few, not the many. The world is an extremely complex, multi-layered, multispheric organism, far more complex than any computer model or scientific process can express. Current research being conducted suggests that rise in CO2 gases affect temperature no more than any other climate variable. Methods such as weather balloons, satellite readings, and carbon testing are revealing that the claim of man-made climate change may somewhat be less feasible than thought. What many don't realize is that carbon dioxide is only one of the compounds that constitutes the components of greenhouse gases. Most greenhouse gases occur naturally, such as methane and nitrous oxide, but the dominant form of greenhouse gas, which makes up 95% of the atmosphere, is of course water vapor. And so, what's next in the campaign against global warming? Going vegan, going green, or just going nowhere? What will you believe?